Bring up the new concert details September 10th and 5th and 11th.